Yo, what's going on, Night Family? Welcome back, baby! Welcome back to another video! And this video is gonna be something different, man. This video is gonna be something that I'm gonna start a trend on this channel, man. This is my main channel, guys. So right now, I'm gonna start doing workout videos, fitness videos, stretch videos, Karma Sutra videos, spiritual videos, talk videos, funny videos, everything that comes to mind, man, because I'm all about healing the mind, spirit, and body, you know? I'm all about that. I'm all about positive energy. I'm all about helping yourself become the better person you possibly can be. Because, hey, we're human. We're all energy, stuff like that. So let me stop all that talk. So if you guys enjoyed today's video, please do thumbs it up. Please do subscribe to the channel. Help the boy out. Support the boy. Want to see more videos from me? Of course, hit that sub button. More videos like this on the way. Workout videos on the way. Crazy videos on the way, and funny videos are on the way, baby. Woo! So right now, man, I'm gonna talk to you guys about my leg workout, what I do. I'm a skinny guy. I'm not that strong at all, stuff like that, you know. I weigh like 147, almost 150. I like to say 150 when I'm on my good days. So when I'm eating a lot, 3 pounds of food weight can get on me, easily. But hey, dude, I start off with lunges to get my legs warm up before I hop onto the squat rack. So what I do is like halfway lunges, then I come back with like jumping squats, 10 pounds on each side, and that's a 45 pound bar. So you guys do the math there. That's how much I'm squatting and lunging. So don't do anything hard and severe, like just go straight off the bat, throw 245s on each side and just start freaking doing squats, you know? Don't do that at all, man. You don't want to start off hard and strong if you're trying to build up your leg muscle, because what I read and heard, it doesn't matter how heavy you lift, your muscle's still gonna grow the same. So say for instance, if I'm lifting 50 pounds lighter than what I can actually carry, I'm still gonna gain weight as the same as me lifting heavy. So you can lift light, still gain muscle the same way you lift heavy. You can lift normal and gain the same weight and the same muscle as lifting the heavy. So it don't matter how much weight you put on there, you're still gonna gain muscle the same way. It's all about how you diet. It's all about how you properly feed yourself, mentally prepare yourself for the gym and stuff like that. They say gym is like, I think they say 25% of it, and then most of it is dieting. So the gym is the easy part. Dieting is the hard part. I honestly gained like 10 pounds out of like 3 months, dude, because my diet is not that well. Look at my legs, man. They kind of building up there, you know. My legs still skinny, but they up there, you know. So right now, if you guys enjoyed this video, if you guys like my tips, tricks, anything like that, man, just subscribe to the channel, man. I'm not trying to say that I'm a professional bodybuilder or a professional workout guy or workout guru, nutrition guru. I'm not none of that, you know. I'm just a regular guy out here trying to give advice from what I have known that works for me. I'm a skinny guy with a high metabolism, man, and I'm over here trying my hardest to gain weight. I want to be around 175 before the end of this year, and I got like 5 months left. I'm pretty sure I can gain 30 pounds within 5 months. I'm pretty sure I can do it. I just got to eat a lot, prepare myself for it, force myself to eat. And you see the boy right there. The legs don't look that skinny. When people talk to me and be like, yo, dude, you skinny, bro. You're a little self. You're so little. I don't look little. Like, when I look at myself in the mirror and when I see myself in the videos, I don't look like a little guy. Like, they say I look little. I'm so small. I'm so skinny. This and that. Like, I'm a 6 foot man and weigh 140. A lot of people say that's skinny, but it is skinny. But me, I feel pretty strong, man. I feel pretty agile. I feel pretty in shape. I'm very much in shape, dude. I'm gonna throw a clip in here real quick for you guys, man, so you guys can see. I think at the end of the video, I'm gonna throw a bottle top clip in at the end of the video. If you guys stick around to the end, if you guys wanna skip to the end, just hey, skip to the end, you know. Did a bottle kick challenge type stuff like that. I liked it. I did well on it. But yeah, man. So right here, when I do my squats, I just start off with like 8. Probably do 10 for warm up squats like this. We warm up with 35s. I think I did like 8 of these, not sure. Try to go down far as possible. If you can't go down at all, at least go halfway. Working out with my girl Natalia, man, she's a cool person. Shout out to her. Instagram will be linked down in the description. She do dances, modeling, fitness videos with me, of course. I'm trying to get her into the YouTube mode, bro, but Hey, man, I don't know, bro. She keep complaining about YouTube. She don't have the proper equipment. I told her she got a great job, man. She got a great job. She work at CarMax, so she moving at cars, man. She moving at weight. And I'm pretty sure she can afford a $300 camera and buy her a little $600 computer. You don't have to do it all at once. Start off somewhere. She got an iPhone, so the iPhone will definitely help you start off, man. So that's where I started off before I bought a camera. iPhone, I would say an iPhone 7 up. That's when you want to start vlogging with that. But anyway, let's get back to it. So she's doing her squats. I think she do like 10 of those. I do 8 of those because I do mine kind of slowly and I do more workout after that. So if you're doing leg day, do not burn out. If you want to burn out on the squats and you're just strictly trying to do squats, please do by all means. Burn out on the squats, man. Kill yourself on the squats. Make sure you don't walk out that gym on the squats. But me, I like to do more stuff after I do squats, I keep raising up the bar until I can't do no more squats no more. So I do like 2 sets of anything. Like I do 2 sets of these, I boost it up, do 2 sets, boost it up, do 2 sets, boost it up and do 2 sets until I'm down to like, say for instance, like 3-4 reps I can do. The less reps I can do, I'll be like, all right, I'm finished with the squats. Then I go over to the leg curls, and I also do the other machine for the quads, what do you call them? I mean, like when you sit down and push your legs up type stuff like that. I don't know what you call it. I'm gonna call it a quad machine. I do that about like 2 times or 3 times. Then I go over there to maybe do box jumps. And if I don't do box jumps first, I push the sled. And after I push the sleds, I'd be tired and actually dead tired. Cause once you push your sleds, your legs be killing me, bro. Like I push it, then I pull it, and I push it all the way down to the end of the platform. Then I pull it all the way back down. Then I do box jumps after that. Then I do calf risers. Then I stretch, and I do my 200 kicks on the punching bags. I gotta do the 200 kicks. I gotta keep it there. And my girl Natalia, she over here doing her thing, man. Doing her thing. She try to get them legs right. She want to gain weight. Her legs gonna be fucking huge, dude. Like, if she gains more weight on her legs gonna be crazy huge, bro. She, like, I don't want to say she squat more than me, cause we basically on the same level. But this video right here, I outdid her on the squats, bro. I did 225 pounds, and I'm only 140 pounds. I'm a 140 pound man squatting 225 pounds 5 times. Went down halfway, didn't go down all the way, but hey, that's good enough, man. That's good enough. So I'm definitely improving on my squats. That's one thing I want to do, build my legs up before I build anything else up. Like for guys out there, women like men who work out on the legs. If a woman see you going into the gym, squatting beside her and stuff like that, doing leg workouts, getting your legs right, getting stronger in the legs, she find that more attractive than a guy in the gym doing bench presses and curls. Every guy do bench presses and curls. Don't be a stereotype, man. Be out of the ordinary. To get a woman is to be out of the ordinary. You don't want to be the same. You want to prove yourself that you're different. Simple. And me, having a female gym partner is leg day every day. Literally, it's leg day every day with a female partner, dude. Because, hey, that's all they worry about is their legs, their booty, how they look, lower body status type stuff like that. And what I do is, like, some days, I go to the gym by myself in the morning, bust out a couple arm workouts, bust out a couple upper body workouts. Then after that, two-a-day. So it's two-a-day right then and there. Cause you know, females, they like to work on their legs. So I hit my legs and get the legs stronger. Like my legs literally be screaming like, women, do you not get tired of doing leg workouts? How can you do legs every single day? Do your legs not be tired? My legs be sore as hell. Like right now in this video, my legs are pretty sore from the other day. And we did leg day for 3 days in a row. My legs are freaking screaming right now, dude. And I'm still pushing it through, fighting it out, pushing it through, trying to get it in, trying to get it out there, you know? And hey man, this next clip is a milestone. Hold on, this is not the next clip for the milestone for me. My boy Antonio gonna hop in there. That's him right there with the Nike shorts on, bro. Shout out to him. My boy Antonio in this building, bro. He about to get his legs in after Natalia do her squats. Natalia be pushing it through, man. She do 10 squats. She don't shorten it like I do it at all, you know. And I don't see how Antonio used that back and neck pad thing. Like, that neck pad throw your form off so much. Like, I don't know. I got to curl my neck around the bar like a snake, my G. I got to curl my neck around the bar. That's one thing I gotta do. If I'm not curling my neck around the bar, my squat form is off. Squat form is not good at all, you know? And hey, man, this next clip is a milestone for me. Your boy squat 225 pounds, and I only weigh around 150. Let's say I weigh 150 on my good days. Look at this, boy. Your boy about to do it. They helped it off. I didn't even need the help at all, you know? I could have lifted up, but hey, when they see a skinny guy in the gym, they automatically think that I need some help. But watch this. I'm sitting over here saying, Antonio, get behind me. Help me with the squat. I borrowed Natalia back brace because, hey, and they stood in the way, bro. That's one thing I hate about it. So every time you see the bar drop down, that's a squat. So that's two squats. That's three. Keep your eyes on the left side. That's four. And your boy did five, man. Pushed it through. Antonio was in there clapping his hands. Everybody was in there looking at me, man. Everybody was looking at me. Honestly, they were looking at me, dude. Looking down in the background in the mirror, looking at like that boy over there doing his thing, man. So you know your boy over here got to act goofy, man. Boy about to start flexing in front of the camera. You already know what it is. Boy, your boy pushed 225 out five times. Boy, look at the leg. Look at the leg. Yay. I do my thing, man. And Natalia, she tried to do it. Shout out to my boy right there. I forgot his name, but he do work at CarMax also. He's a cool ass dude, man, and I fucks with him, bro. So right now Natalia did two of them, bro. She tried to outdo me. She talking about that, like, it's like Natalia be getting jealous every time I lift more than her when it comes to the legs. She get jealous when I lift more than her when it comes to leg curls, quads right here. This is what I'm talking about, guys. The quads right here. She get jealous when I do this right here more than her. And she be like, ain't no way you lifting more than me. Ain't no way you doing this more than me. And stuff like that. My boy Antonio leaving, bro. Mashallah, my guy. But she do get jealous when I do more than her, bro. I be like, I'm a man. You know, like, I can, like, you can be stronger than me. And I just hop up in the gym, skinny me, stuff like that. Once I get into shape, once I build my muscle up, once I build my physique up, I'm gonna be stronger than you automatically. I'm a man. Like, I'm not trying to be sexist or anything, but I'm a man. I'm gonna surpass you if I'm working out the same as you. Simple, you know? And plus, I'm a black man at the same time, Hebrew Israelite. So, hey, I'm gonna end up stronger than you. My legs might be skinnier than yours, smaller than yours, but hey, your boy gonna get stronger. I'm gonna get better. I'm gonna get faster. Simple, you know? But hey, man, if you guys did enjoy this video, please do thumbs it up, subscribe to the channel, want to see more videos from me. Of course, share the video around the web if you're entertaining, man. And hey, I do these right here, and this is the last clip. I didn't record the box jumps and I didn't record the sled push because it was people right there, and I didn't want to get them in the video because I had some complaints about me recording around other people. So I'm like, guess not. But if you guys do want me to do a full tutorial and a full video of my leg workouts, like, dude, I do build stronger legs. I'm not gonna say your legs gonna get bigger, but this does help you get stronger legs, man. Work out every position, work out every angle of your legs. Please do squats, please do base box jumps, please do sled pulls and sled pushes, please work on your quads, please do work on your hamstrings. Work on every goddamn thing. Look at the legs, man. Look how big they look. Look how nice my thighs look, dude. I need to work on my calves, man. And please do calf raises. Calf raises are gonna help you jump higher. Squats gonna help you explode. So if you wanna dunk, play basketball, block shots, and do all kinds of things like that, squats and calf raises are gonna be your friend. Don't do this quads. Don't do leg curls. Do something to help you explode off the ground because you will need that. Also, and hey, man, this is just the beginning of my workout journey, dude. I'm gonna get a lot bigger. I'm gonna get a lot of faster. I'm gonna get a lot stronger. You guys gonna see me out here bulking and beefing up. You see the dude right there trying to talk to me, trying to size me up, knock his ass out, big boy. He was like 4 inches taller than me. He's like 6'4". I'm 6'6". I'm 6 foot. I said I'm 6'6". Ah, I wish I was 6'6". But hey, dude, this stuff gets tiring, man. So you see me over here moving kind of slowly. Just take your time when you work out. Make sure you get the full range of motion. Don't push through the workouts. Don't rush through the workouts. Get that full range of motion. But anyway, man, I love you guys. Catch you guys in the next video. Subscribe if you want to see more videos from me, of course. Share the video around the web if you find it helpful or entertaining. Hey, man, let's check out this bottle cap challenge spin kick thing that I did. So, hey, man, I love you guys. I'm out. Peace.